One day I threw a large white rubber bouncing ball up in the sky. It stayed there. It became the moon.